Watch your bass bins, I'm telling you, 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 telling you. So welcome, welcome to this, the Sub Factory Radio Show, number 291. So glad you could join us tonight, live right here on bassdrive.com. Yeah, man. I have had such an amazing couple of weeks since the last show. It's been so, so buzzing. I hope you have too. So tonight's show, this show is going out to all the birthday crew. Yeah. You've had a birthday in the last couple of weeks or so, this show is for you. Well done for making it to another year right here on planet Earth. So shout outs to the lovely lady like Grace. It was her birthday at the weekend. Big, big love to you. Shouts to Charlotte Skeet as well. She had a wonderful birthday party that I had the very pleasure of playing at on Friday night too. Yeah. So I'm going to be here all the way up till 10 o'clock tonight. And first, I think I'll open a little can of Stella. That's better. Give it a little sippy, Paul. Yeah, so big ups birthday crew. Yeah. So opening up, we've got an awesome track from way back in 2013. Random Movement. Track entitled Alone This Way. Yeah. So what to expect in tonight's Sub Factory Radio Show? Well, I'm going to go into the mix after this track, live and unplanned, full of lots and lots of super awesome drum and bass. So yeah, we've got some brand new funkware, we've got some Fernie, we've got some more Random Movement, we've got some Pachief, new track from him. We've got some Atlantic Connection, some Octopi. Hopefully squeeze some Will Miles in. May even get a little bit further on in the show. Might even get the Serial Killers in there and some Dozer and Locust. We'll see how the flow takes us, shall we? Yes. We'll also do the SoundCloud Top 5 and the Mixcloud Top 5. Yeah, and basically, maybe rolling out the drum and bass, those healing vibes, that structure that surrounds us. It helps us work on ourselves and on each other. Yeah. So yeah, big ups for locking in. You lot are awesome. Yeah, so let's get this rolling. Yeah, man. Big love to the Random Movement for this one. Gonna squeeze a couple more of his in a little bit later. So after this, we're gonna go into the mix. Lovely jubbly.
Logistics, you're listening to the Shub Factory Show. DJ Spin on bassdrive.com, second and fourth Monday of every month, 8 till 10 p.m. Tune in. Keep it locked. Locked.
Starting off with a little bit of Blinky Blonky. We like that on the Sub Factory Radio Show. This is the Vanguard Project, track entitled Fallout. We'll be right back. Yeah, this is super fresh, this one. This one's entitled Hypnotized by Alex Vander. Yeah, big ups to you, brother. yeah, loving the bass line on this one. Yeah, man. Track entitled Identity Crisis by the mighty Vanguard Project. Yeah, man, featuring Dexel. Yeah, big, big tune. Another one from Alex Vander. Track entitled The Way I See You. Probably using his eyes, I would expect. We're about 30 minutes into the Sub Factory Radio Show number 291. Well done. Thanks for joining me. Yeah, man. This one's giving me little tingling sensations. So no guesses, this one's entitled Gently. Yeah, man, loving it. This is by Ash Ram. Big ups to you, brother. Massive apologies. I'm about to swear. I fucking love random movement. I do. Yeah, man. Ah, oh, this guy's got skills, man. He's connected, man. He's connected to the universe. giving us what we want. This is entitled Upcycle. Big ups to you, brother. Absolutely no idea what he's singing about, but this is the mighty Funkware, Soul Consequences, the first Funkware track I'm playing tonight. There are more. Thank you. Yeah, man. More funkware business. This one's entitled My Heart Is. Yeah. I've got another funkware queued up after this one. Yeah, man. Funkware overdose. I can't think of a better way to go, can you?
Sub Factor radio show.
He's a gangster. He's a gangster. He's a villain. He'll kill you with bass line.
Stop it.
Hi, this is Sub Focus, and you're listening to DJ Spim on the Sub Factory radio show.
I didn't know I was.
Yeah, man. So this one's by The Invaders. Track entitled Limelight. Yeah, man. And that track before this one, that was another Funkware track. Track entitled Super Modern Female. Yeah, man, I love an imaginative track title, don't you? Big love to the Pachi for this one. He's teamed up with Simplification with a track entitled Summer Vibe. Yeah. Big love to you, brother. We'll be right back. your random movement. Track entitled We Blew It. And if he's referring to some sort of orgy of some description or what, I'm not sure. So let's do a few shout-outs from Facebook land. Shouts to the Brian Millen. He says, locked and loud in Dallas. Big love to DJ Spim and all the Sub Factory radio show crew. Loving the grooves. Big ups to you, brother. Love coming in your direction in the form of drum and bass. And shouts to the lovely lady like Amanda Richardson. She says, Mandarin and DB Cooper, I should say, locked in. Big love, Spim. Well, big love back to you too. Yeah. And shouts to Marija and Jerome. How you doing? It says, ready for another fantastic Sub Factory radio show. Still enjoying the awesome 290 show. Yeah. With a request for Blue Skies. Has to be with this fantastic weather we've just had. Big ups from Holland. Blue Skies. It's been a while since I've played that. I'll have a little think and see whether I'll drop it. I have played it quite a lot, to be fair. So I'll be doing the SoundCloud Top 5 and the Mixcloud Top 5 in just a little bit. big love to the Lady M's and the mighty Fernie for this one. Track entitled Inner Sound. It reminds me of the very first Sub Factory Saints session. Yeah, man. Lady M singing live. The Fernie dropped this one. First time I'd heard it. Yeah, man. Track before this one, another Fernie one. Track entitled Hold You, and it's a VIP version. Yeah. Yeah, man. Drum and bass family, worldwide business. Yeah. So this one's going out to Marisha and Jerome. I'm not normally a jukebox. I don't normally do requests, but seeing as you asked so nicely, and you have asked about three or four times, I think, by now. So big love to you. Blue Skies. DJ Spin. DMB Booty. About that time when we do the SoundCloud Top 5. So listening in to the Sub Factory Radio Show number 290 on my SoundCloud page, the number one listener, big ups to you, brother, Mr. Nathan Noise. Yeah, man, top slot to you, sir. Number two goes to Have a Nice 120. Big ups to you. Thank you for listening to my show. Number three goes to Crichton. How you doing, brother? Number four goes to Ella Bolivar. How you doing? Thank you for listening to my show. Just a Ket D comes in at fifth place. So thank you so much for locking on SoundCloud. Big love to you. Mixcloud Top 5, number 1 goes to Mikal D. Shouts to you, brother. Number 2 goes to Sire Bright. Hope you enjoyed the blue skies. Number 3 is Mark Colhane. Number 4 goes to Justin Elliott Cobb. He's been in the top 5 a few times. Number 5 goes to Eric and Ellen. Big love to each and every one of you guys and girls listening into the show on the replay on my SoundCloud or on my Mixcloud. Thank you for all your support. I do hope my shows, packed full of awesome drum and bass, help you through your everyday toils. another track that gets top marks for imagination in the track title. This one's entitled Jazzy Pants. Yeah, man. So Roy Green and Protone having jazzy pants. What other kind of pants would you want, really, to be fair? I guess clean would be a start, and then just go from there, innit? 2 hours. It's like a time machine, isn't it? You come into the secret underground base right here in Jersey. Start spinning some drum and bass and time just vanishes. As they say, time is an illusion. Lunchtime, doubly so. Also on the Sub Factory show. So, this is going to play us out, this one. This one's by the mighty Fernie. Track entitled Frozen Hours. It's a big, big love to the birthday crew. Shouts to the lovely little like Grace and to Charlotte Skeet. The next Sub Factory radio show is going to be on the 14th of May and it's going to be cleverly entitled 292. So if you're loving the Sub Factory radio show, don't forget you can tune in on my SoundCloud page and on my Mixcloud page for the replay.
Will we never be set free?
A big love to each and every one of you locked on live tonight right here on bassdrive.com. Big, big love going to each and every one of you locking in on a replay of some description, whether it be on Bass Drive, maybe on the Friday or the Saturday. Big love to you. A shout out to the SoundCloud crew and the Mixcloud posse. I hope you have an awesome couple of weeks. I've given up smoking the tobacco again, so wish me luck, and I'll see you on the flip.
And I'm afraid that's all we have time for this evening.
Man, that was a monster jam that we played.
It was, wasn't it?
It was amazing. You guys changed people's lives tonight.
I know, we were so awesome.
Later. Big love to all the crew. Oi, oi. Mmm.